So yesterday I was lucky and I could help out a neighbor. He had one of his cars in the garage and he wanted to pick it up. So it was the occasion for me. So I drove the second car and I went down yesterday. First of all, to get my German Shepherd to the veterinary for his yearly vaccination. And on the way back, I used the occasion to buy some big bags of dog food, because if I do the dog food with my backpack, I can get 15 kilo of dog food in my backpack. This is not a problem, but then there is no more space in the backpack for the shopping for me. And so the last few weeks, I always only bought like 4 kilo packages, or maybe sometimes two, and just filled up the rest with the food of me for me. But if I do it this way, I can do it. But the problem is, I have to go down too often to get all the things I need, and I really hate going down to civilization, and especially shopping is something I absolutely don't like. Shopping, I don't know. I don't know. I don't like shops. I don't like shopping. And so if I can avoid it, I don't. Okay, so I also need to make some more wood. But it's already cut it in the forest. It's only today it's raining, and so it will be all wet. And now I want to wait for the next sunny day before I collect it. And I still have quite a bit. I don't need much right now. It's not very cold. So now we go. I try this with my camera stick. So no idea if this is gonna work. Also, yesterday, I drove in a police control with this car from the neighbor, and it was very funny. The policeman, he spoke a few words German, and he didn't actually control me. Just out of reflex, I handed over the papers for the car, the insurance, and my driver's license. And he didn't even really look to it. And first, even because I talked to him and I was a bit nervous, I had reason to, and I mistakenly gave him my credit card, because it's my German driving license. It's the same size, and I have all the cards in one pocket. And then, and my neighbor, who drove behind me with a car with Spanish plates on, and he got tested on alcohol and drugs, and they really checked him out. And also, they do loads more controls now for, it seems there are some bad people in the world who smoke drugs and sniff drugs, and yeah, the world is a bad place. Very unsocial people. And so they do loads of more controls now in France, especially for those evil cannabis smokers. And so if you're one of them, watch out in France. So, and then yeah, a few words maybe to the general situation. So I didn't found a new place. And my self-set deadline really is my birthday. So this is the 22nd. If I don't find a new place until then, if I ever want to leave here, I have to start to organize things to leave here, just leave here just with my backpack. And yeah, and then so I have to, if I want or not, I have to find a way to get ripped off most of the stuff. A few things I can sell, maybe. I have someone interested in my oven, and I've got someone who would be interested in some of the tools. And the rest, just don't know. I mean, most of my things anyway, they come from the scrap, so this is not necessarily a big monetary value. But I'm attached. There are some things with the years I got attached to emotionally. So, if this case becomes the reality, you will see loads less on the videos and other things from me on the internet, because there won't be internet anymore. And I probably, in this case, I think lots about, I mean, if I, anyway, I have to leave everything behind, I maybe as well do a more radical change and get out of the country and see some other places. It all depends a bit on how this goes on with the stupid virus now. So, don't know. So I don't know how long the video gonna be. I walk a bit faster, otherwise it gets too heavy to upload. And I'm not sure if I can hold the stick and the dog food back in the same time. So this is the last place on Earth where you can sneeze or cough without being lynched. Who the fuck is up there in the forest? Yeah, so yesterday, big adventure. And today, I know. Maybe just fooling around on the internet. Ja, kommst du mal oder was? Komm hier, patsch. Comes a long video. Hey, Patch, come here. put the forest boots on because it's very slippy here. The track, or this part of the track, it's on the rocks. Come. So this my situation, it made me thinking a lot about about freedom and about possession. So I personally spent nearly all my life, not all my life of course, but most of my life with nearly no money, or only really just the money I need. And for a very long time I had only my backpack, my tent, my sleeping bag, I don't know, do things, and one instrument usually, a guitar, or later a didgeridoo, and every day I was looking for a new camp. If I found a good place, maybe I would hang on for a few days, but no longer. And in a way, I was happy. I was in control of my environment, of my reality, and in a way I felt happy. And then later, during a time, oh no, we come to my, this is, I use, it doesn't drive anymore, so I just use it for stashing things. I don't like now the dog food I don't bring up, can bring up or want to bring up straight away. And now also I brought down already a few things from the cabin since I have to leave one way or the other. And all the things I don't really need every day I packed up here already. So how am I gonna do this now? So I try to hold on to the sword I just shared. Wonder if this is gonna work. Yeah, so this is how everything goes up. So yeah, my sword. So, and then I had this time where I felt not very good. I was around Avignon somewhere, I remember. And it was raining, but it was very strong rain for a few days. And there had been high waters from the river and everything. And I just wanted to get out of the rain and wanted to hitch toward the Spanish border. And I even remember really the moment, and I crossed this bridge because no one wanted to stop in the rain and take a wet hitchhiker with loads of gear in his car. So I decided I tried to walk beside the road towards Nîmes, and I had to cross this bridge, and I was on the bridge, and this is when I thought I'm gonna change some things and maybe like trying getting a few jobs and getting a little car or something. And and then I started to live a more settled life, staying on other people's places with my tent. And even after a while, I found a place to live on free of charge. And and this was when I got my first own car and insurance and papers and this. And I mean, I got to the road again after, but this was a bit where it started. Oh, this, the second is always the heavy one. And now, 20 years later, I have so much gear and I don't know what to do with it. It's all specific. My gear is the gear I need to live like I live now, on a place like I live on. And but in the same time, yeah, sure, it's nice. I mean, I always wanted to live alone in the mountains with just some animals like my dogs and the big garden. And I don't know. I don't think really I ever had a chance even to make like 50,000 or 60,000 euros to buy a place. And even if, I mean, okay, it would be a different situation. Here they don't even want to sell. I did ask them. But maybe that's just the time now. 20, maybe 30 years back, you just could set up anywhere nearly in the mountains and usually found an arrangement with the landowners, or they simply weren't interested. So now I have to change. Oh, good, they say I only have to do this like all 2 months. And in summer, it's a real torch. So anyway, but now I have all those possessions, all these tools and music instruments, several different instruments, and the radio, and and my solar panel and so many things. And now it gets harder, as more as I get, it gets harder to move. Because I mean, as long as I can't have a place where whether the people leave it like for free and say, here you can stay until your death or something. So I would always have to come back to buying land. But this is so, I don't know. It's maybe sort of a spiritual reason that I don't want to buy any land. Don't want to own any land. I don't know. But maybe also on some point there is no choice. I cannot say. Oh, this gonna take 2 days to upload. But this doesn't matter. Yeah, but on the other hand, I say, even if it's difficult for me to let go all of those nice things, on the other hand, I already know, contrary to most other people in the society, I already know I can live on the road. So there is no fear. And but it doesn't, because I can do, doesn't necessarily means I absolutely want to. So I not yet completely gave up the hope of finding a new place before my birthday, or it would be perfect to my birthday. And best would be like Plateau du Sceau, the Pyrenees, or even the Alps. This would be the best. And still I need a source, a well, or a clean stream close by, and enough land to have enough wood. Where is my border collie? For my heating. With everything else, I'm autonomous. I don't even care if there is a mobile phone connection or not. So, and also, since modern kids like millennials, they can't live without internet, it seems. I mean, I like internet. I like doing these little videos nobody's watching. And it's just a sort of occupation. But if I don't have it anymore, then maybe I read more books, or I play more guitar, or I do something else. I don't really care. And the only thing is, I don't want any neighbors. And I'm not the sharing guy, which means the sharing the living space, like. It goes uphill, so less comments. Yeah, and I wouldn't mind guarding a herd or something, but in the high mountains, not in the fucking flatlands. And I don't mind spending 3 or 4 months without seeing a soul, I want to say. So, as long as I have my provisions and a little tobacco. And now the battery is fucked. Don't know even if we can get back. Does it still record? So, this video gonna be longer already than I thought. Oh, and I need some food too. So, I will put it on the charger and try to upload it to YouTube while I have lunch, and probably until tonight, because if it gets so heavy. I'm really starting sweating now. But I'm a little overdressed too. Got one hoodie too much. This morning it was chilly. So, video ende. Oh my god, how I do this now?